If you ever sneak anything into my coffee, I'll bonk you.